The world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and let's see what we're doing today. Scanning 5 signatures, apparently. Oh, got destroyed non-capsuleers. Maybe we'll be doing 3 things. We'll go ahead and start with this, since we're in the neighborhood. All right. Bellic House, nice. That's, cruiser, I think. Minotaur cruiser. Missiles. Yeah. Missiles and target painters. If I didn't have fleet issue scythe, that would probably be the one that I'd be using for, abyssals. Alright, anyway. Now that I think about it, maybe I should try. Bellicose, just for comparison. I've heard a lot of people like the Vagabond for abyssals. I've actually never flown one. Thought about trying the oh, I'm mixing up names now. I want to say Boonin. Is that the assault cruiser version of the Rupture, I think? Not getting that one. All right.
Warp drive active.
All right. Noctis. Don't see a ton of those these days.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
I forgot to loot. So focused on scanning.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Apparently I didn't claim that skin.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, is there anything we need to take back with us? Jobs we need to. Yes, we do. Right. All right.
warp drive active.
So we return to Heck. I think that might be where I'll cut it and do a part two where I run a couple of missions. Because, otherwise we'll be looking at well over an hour, and that'll probably take a little bit. Probably take more than one mission to get 25 kills.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so we'll go ahead and cut it here, and be back with part two where we go do some biting. So, till next time, have a good one.